absorb 20 points of health and 20 points of stamina? Pretty damn good. Too bad I don't use things like this. What we actually can do though is, let's put this stuff on for our archery, because we're wasting tons of crap. Where's my archery ring? I have an archery ring. Oh, I had it on. Okay, I had one correct ring on. Gold ring of archery. Did I not have my alchemy ring on before? It's probably what happened. I got my silver necklace. All right. Are you pushing me? Sister, come on now. Alright, we're gonna meet you at the ragged flag and schlagging. Get out of my way, kid. I know, you say that every time I see you. I know. It's not safe. Not safe for little kids to be around magic, alright? Fast travel with her. Oh, god damn it. God damn vampires.
It's nothing.
Yeah, I'll get rid of these Falmer arrows. Yeah. Beat him that he's down. Yeah, come on, what are you gonna do, bro? Ooh! Where's this other one? Ooh, they are fucking him up, though. Just kill him already, I can't even see him. Oh, is this him right here? Close range! Whoa, you took one last swing at him. He's dead, my friend. Where'd he go? Yeah, we do. We can fast travel now? That's all I care about. Where are we going? Oh, the ragged flagon. Is that the one underneath? Or is it not the one underneath? I thought it was the one underneath. Oh, she wants me to meet in the right away. I can't go back the other way. Well, that's silly. I missed my jump. Ah! Legendary Argonian and Craftsmanship. I don't know, you guys haven't been known that for me. I didn't think you were legendary for that. Legendary for stealing shit. These guys are still here. Hey, honey.
I'm glad you're here. I think some of these people are beginning
they
to
may be. Look at you. You're green with purple eyes.
Face the guild. Keep your eyes open. I'm not sure what to expect when we enter the system.
Welcome to the cozy little family. I'm one of the lookouts for the guild. I watch Delvin.
Hi. She's like, yeah. Come on, move a little faster, okay? A little bit. They're ready.
You better have a damn good reason to be here with that murderer.
Please, lower your weapons so we can speak. I have proof that you've all been misled.
No tricks, Carlia, or I'll cut you down where you stand. Now what's this so-called proof you speak of?
I have Gallus's journal. I think you'll find its contents disturbing.
Let me see. No,
it can be.
It can't be.
It is.
It can't be true. I've known Mercer too long.
It's true, Brynjolf. Every word. Mercer's been stealing from the guild for years, right under your noses.
There's only one way to find out if what the lass says is true. Delvin, I'll need you to open the vault.
Why, just a blessed moment, Bryn. What's in that book? What did it say?
It says Mercer's been stealing from a vault for years. Gallus was looking into it before.
Well, they're getting ready over here.
How can Mercer open up a vault that needs two keys? It's impossible. Could he pick his way in?
That door has the best puzzle locks money can buy. There's no
way. Except for he did. There's gonna be nothing in there.
He didn't need to pick it.
What's she out of there?
Use your key on the vault, Delvin. We'll open it up and find out the truth.
Oh, Nightingale's Fagnum Fishing.
I've used my key, but the vault's still locked up tighter than a drum. Now use yours.
Faster!
Right, it's gone. Everything's gone. Get in here, all of you.
No, he left the steel mason battle axe. Not everything's gone.
The gold, the jewels, it's all gone.
That son of a bitch, I'll kill him.
Vex, put it away, right now.
Let's take his!
Lose our heads. We need to calm down and focus.
Do what he says, Vex. This ain't helping right now.
Do what he says, Vex. This ain't helping right now.
For now.
Delvin, Vex, watch the flagon.
Kill him!
You see Mercer. Come tell me right away.
Stop walking away.
Still have quite a good bit of jobs available.
Before I help you track
she's right here. She can hear what you're saying.
You from Carlia. I mean, everything. I feared that was the case. From that last entry in Gallus's diary. Anything else?
What?
Nightingales. But I always assumed they were. Was there anything else she told you? Trying to make Mercer look...
That's it.
Is there anything else?
What's that, bruh?
Then I have an important task for
you. Of course.
I need you to break into Mercer's home and search for anything that could tell us where he's... Aye. A gift from the Blackbriars. He never stays there. Just pays for the upkeep on it. Hired some lout by the name of Vol... Be careful, lass. This is the last place in Sky. Just find a way in. Get the information and leave. And you have permission to kill anyone that's... Better question would... Mercer took everything. Before Mercer took over, Gallus started collecting every bit of material. Museums, keeps, estates, you name it. By the time Mercer took over, I don't have a clue. Without two keys, it's impossible to open.
Alright, let's go do this.
Delvin has a key, and Mercer has a key. That's it. There are no other copies.
I can't believe he entered the vault. You sound like Vilkas.
I can't believe he emptied the vault.
Viper of the Fleet. I feel like everybody that has a name in this game should have their own unique voice. I have permission to kill everyone. Oh shit. Excuse me, guard.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with the belly full of meat.
This is Mercer Frey's place, and he. No visitors. No way. Now piss.
That's funny.
Come on, I ain't that dumb. All right, then.
Oh, I hit the guard by accident.
Can't hide from me.
Stupid guard. I'm so confused what the hell is happening. Didn't I steal the key? Where'd I have to go?
What was that?
Why are the guards coming after me now? This is ridiculous. Oh, come on.
Found it. This should be. Damn you.
This is stupid. Oh my god. Alright, let's reload this because this is stupid.
Come on.
Okay, so
can't
let's
believe
just see.
He emptied the vault.
We're just gonna steal the key from Vlad. Vald, whatever the fuck his name is. What in the hell? Why was he attacking me on sight?
Can't hide from me.
Why are they all attacking me on sight? Skill up, sir. Ooh, what was that?
That's all you've got? Just give up.
Why is my heavy armor increasing? Because it's on my head? Get him, Granny. I'm gonna waste all these Falmer arrows on Bald. He wants it, Granny. How the hell do I get in there? Okay. What in the world? How the hell do I have to, like, do the whatchamacallit, the damn shout to get up there? Let's see. I don't know if that would actually even work. Nope, it does not. Is there a front door in this guy's house? Is there a ladder that I have to shoot down? Like, doors are barred from the sides, the gates are locked.
I need to ask you to stop that shouting. Good.
Okay. I'm so confused. Oh, I was right. It was something like that. Stupid game. Like, I'm shooting on the wrong side of it. Staring at, boss. Oh, you're strong though. Shit. Hopefully we can keep you down and hit you with the- oh yeah, some more paralysis. Get rid of these farmer's arrows. You ain't that baby daddy.
That brat ain't mine. Could be anyone's. Won't get one rusty scepter from me. Need me some scuba.
Okay. You want some imported skooma? just money, like, hidden everywhere in here. Yeah, I'll read that another time. A burned book, a ruined book, just chilling. You must die.
What was that? Is that your bed? Huh?
I'm gonna pelt you in the dick over and over again. Yep. Yeah. Horker loaf. Where's the game want me to go? Discover evidence. Why are there so many bandits in your place? Oh, a suspicious cabinet. How's this? All these traps. Good thing I don't trigger them. Well, damn. Somewhere over there. Oh, I thought I had that. Mercer's plans. Oh no. What's the other one? Nothing. Ooh, glass sword, eh? Oh, that's Chilrend? Yeah. That is a really good sword, if we ever decide to use swords. Yeah, let's just go this way. Oh, so that's what this was, eh? Yeah, where's this asshole that was like up top though?
stabbed at a bank. Looks like a dog rubber all over again.
We got the info, yo. Oh my god, what's that mean?
Shor's beard. He's going after the eyes of the Falmer? That was Gallus's pet project. If he gets his hands on them, you can be certain he'll be gone for good. And set up. Agreed. He's taken everything the guild has left, and to go after one of the last greatest heists. I've spoken
to her
and made amends for how the guild.
Oh, quick. And she's just right there. Trinity restored. Oh, it's gonna be us three. Yeah, yeah, I trust you. Okay, let's talk.
All your questions, I promise you. All your questions will be answered. You just have to trust me.
Okay, okay, sorry. Go where you're gonna
go. I promise you. I promise you. All your questions will be answered. You just have to trust me.
Hey, you're not part of the Trinity. You just gonna walk through our conversation here, Thrine? No. We have more pressing things to
talk to me.
I lass.
Okay.
I come to a decision. Mercer Frey tried to kill both of you. He betrayed the guild.
He must die.
Murdered Gallus and made us question our future. He needs to die.
We have to be very careful when Mercer is a Nightingale, an agent of Nocturnal.
The Nocturnal and the Twilight Sphincter.
The Nightingales, their allegiance to Nocturnal and the Twilight Sepulchre.
That's why we need to prepare ourselves and meet Mercer on equal footing. Just outside of Riften, beyond the southeast gate, is a small path cut up the mountainside. At the end of that path is a clearing and an old standing stone.
Okay, Carlyle. To meet you there. We'll meet you at the damn standing stone. We can just go together. We're here. We're friends. Ooh, speak, Elf.
Speak.
Where's the damn standing stone? Where the hell am I going? Oh. Is there an easier way out, or are you gonna make me go out the front door? Oh, there is a way out over here. Look at this. Didn't even know this existed. I forgot that. Oh, yeah, it's the outside docks. This damn standing stone. The hell is Carlyle? Well, I hear a damn dragon though. Yes, I'm here.
I'm glad you're here.
We ain't attacked by a fucking dragon, though.
Headquarters of the Nightingales, cut into the mountainside by the first of our kind. We've come to wait.
This one. Do you really have to take on the dragon, Carlyle? I just want to get this quest going.
Your death will be.
Come on, show me you've got what it takes.
Oh, god damn it. I highly doubt that's what's gonna happen, honey. Let's get over to this damn thing already. I know he's resisting Soul Trap, I know. Darkness consume you! Drake doesn't even care about us. Talking. La 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 la.
Shadows take you.
He's gotta land. Do some damage, boss. Yeah, he's hurt. Oh, that's what happens when you cross the guild? Yeah, okay.
What happens when you cross
the guild? Oh god, dragon bones, scales. Now I have a crap ton of weight on me. I was fighting a dragon with you, okay, buddy? A woman approaches with a weapon. I would just like to get back to my damn quest line now. If that's okay. Stupid dragons, blood dragons, interrupting crap. Now I have too much stuff. Yeah, Carlia, what are you about, honey? And we're gonna make it us three again.
The Trinity disbanded 25 years ago when Mercer Frey betrayed indirectly. The Trinity is usually selected from the ranks of the Guild. The Nightingales protect the Temple of Nocturnal, a place known as the Twilight Sepulchre. She's the mistress of night and darkness, and the patron of every... Nocturnal isn't one for worship and reverence. There are no priests, and she influences our luck, and in return, demands payment. You're closer to the only difference is she doesn't demand payment in the traditional... Whether you know it or not, Nocturnal dictates how... Again... You have to think differently. Haven't you ever noticed how our luck, like a novice picking an impossible lock, or a blind man suddenly turning to face you as you reach? It's through these subtle means that Nocturnal influence. Nocturnal's whim is the greatest mystery to ever. Does she exact payment when we die? When we suffer? Does she revel in our misery? The return certainly seems worth the risk, though. From the moment you were struck with my poisoned arrow, it's no... Perhaps I couldn't bring Mercer back alive, but together, we were able to clear... I'd always intended Mercer's fate to ultimately be decided by the Guild.
Go on.
And it seems they've spoken...
Give me your better armor or bow or something. Yes, we're here.
I'm glad you're here.
Yes.
I think we can trust Carlia. Let's see what she's on about. I think we can trust Carlia.
I'm glad you're here.
Let's see what she's on about.
This. We've come to seek the edge. We. If you'll follow me, I'll try to explain on the way. It's my hope that you will, yes.
Are we going in here? In this cave?
So this is Nightingale Hall. I heard about this place when I joined the guild, but I never believed it existed.
Can we just do what we gotta do, all right?
I'm trying to understand why I'm here, lad. I'm no priest. I'm certainly not religious. Why pick me?
There's a bed. Oh.
This is Nightingale Hall. You're the first of the uninitiated.
How did you get initiated in here? Or are you just old as shit?
No. If you'll both proceed to the armory to don your Nightingale armor, we can begin the oath.
Time's wasted.
Let's activate this damn armor stone.
Let's get this show on the road.
Oh, we got a bunch of Nightingale stuff. Oh, yas. Alright, let's see. What's the Nightingale stuff? The armor's way better. Increases your stamina by 40 points. Increases frost resistance. That's sweet. Wear is muffled. Move silently. That's almost useless. Nightingale gloves. Lockpick is 25%. Use one-handed attacks at 25% more damage. That's sweet. Illusion spells, 17 less. Doesn't really matter to me. This isn't gonna be counting capacity though, right? Nope. Alright. We can get rid of this crap, I presume. Yeah, we don't need that. Thieves Guild gloves. Meh. Thieves Guild boots. Meh. Thieves Guild armor. Meh. Actually, we can keep some of it. Thieves Guild boots. That's the lock picking one. No. With the armor. We'll take the armor. Yeah, we're ready.
You're ready for the oath.
It's a bitchin' looking set, though. Look at that.
Time's wasted, and Mercer's still out there.
Yes, I'm ready.
Let's get this show on the road.
Ooh, look at you.
You appear ready for the oath.
This is enough to make your head spin, eh?
Yeah, man. Yes, I'm ready for the frickin' oath.
You appear ready for the oath.
Where are we going? Let me just look at this quickly one more time. Nightingale Hood. Illusion. See, illusion spells don't do anything for me. I don't use that. But lockpicking, this is gonna be decent. This is decent. This is better than what we had. And whatever. Muffled silently. I already muffled and moved silently. So you're saying I could undo sneak and get it up quickly, huh? Okay.
You appear ready for the oath.
I think we should. Okay, lass. We've got these get-ups on. Now what?
Oh.
Whoa there, lass. I appreciate the honor. But becoming a Nightingale, that was never discussed.
To hold any hope of defeating Mercer.
Come on!
We must have Nocturnal at our backs. If she's to accept you as one of her own, an arrangement must be struck.
What sort of arrangement? I need to know the terms.
The terms are quite simple, Brynjolf. Nocturnal will allow you to become a Nightingale and use your abilities for whatever you wish. And in return, both in life and in death, you must serve as a guardian of the Twilight Sepulchre.
Aye.
Nope.
There's all
I would like that
catch.
Bow, though.
But at this point, I suppose there isn't much to lose. If it means the end of Mercer, you can count me in.
What about you? Are you ready to transact the oath with Nocturnal? Good. After
I already did.
Please stand on the
I think we should trust the lass and take the deal.
Are you ready to transact the oath with Nocturne?
Oh my damn, whatchamacallit wore off, I think. Let's just drop these potions. Lots of potions to drop. Too many. Come on. Let's go!
This is enough to make your head spin, eh?
I think you should stop saying the same thing over and over again. That's what I think.
Trust the lass and take the deal.
Now get on your spots. There we go.
I call upon you, Lady Nocturnal, Queen of Murk, and Empress of Shadow. Hear my voice.
Ah, Carlyle. I was wondering when I'd hear from you again. Lose something, did we?
I come before you to throw myself upon your mercy and to accept responsibility for my failure.
You're already mine, Carlyle. Your terms were struck long ago. What could you possibly offer me now?
I have two others that wish to transact the oath, to serve you both in life and in death.
You surprise me, Carlyle. This offer is definitely weighted in my favor.
Time for Mercer's demise exceeds my craving for wealth and grace.
Revenge. How interesting. Very well. The conditions are acceptable. You may proceed.
Lady Nocturnal, we accept your terms. We dedicate
our I can't skip this!
As both your Avengers and your Sentinels. We will honor our agreement in this life and the next until your conditions have been.
Very well. I name your initiates Nightingale, and I restore your status to the same, Carlyle. And in the future, I'd suggest you refrain from disappointing me.
Speak to Carlyle. Come on, come off your little thing so we can talk. Yes.
Now that you've transacted the oath, it's time to reveal the final piece of the puzzle to you. Mercer's
the skeleton key.
Mercer was able to unlock the guild's vault without two keys because of what he stole from the Twilight Sepulchre. By doing this, he's compromised our ties to Nocturnal, and in essence, well, yes. But the key isn't only restricted to physical barriers. All of us possess untapped abilities, the potential to wield. Once you realize the key can access these traits, potential becomes limitless. Good. Then you understand why this is. If the key isn't returned to its lock in the twilights, as time passed, our luck would diminish to the point of non-existence. And whether you know it or not, our uncanny luck defines.
Of course he does.
In our line of work, it's quite rare we set out to return before we depart. Brynjolf.
Leadership of the guild. Yeah, you want to make me the leader, although I'm brand new?
Listen, lass. There's one last piece of business we need to settle before we go after Mercer. The leadership of the guild. Carlyle and I had a long... Thanks
of course it's me! I'm brand Mercer's new, but I can replace him. Makes sense.
After we deal with him, all that remains... As a result, we both feel that you have the potential of replacing Mercer as leader of the Thieves Guild. I've been at this game a long time, my friend. A long time. I'm good at what I do. Maybe even... I've never been one to leave.
Yeah, let's do that.
Never desired it, never cared for it. Don't want it. Well, we have a bit of an errand to run before your coronation.
Let's get to it, bro. Oh my god, you talked so much.
Contacts assure me that we've regained our footing in... Until then, we have quite... I've been poring over the plans you brought us, and I'm convinced the eyes of the Falmer are in the Dwarven. Carlia and I will meet you there. Prepare yourself, lass. This will be a fight, Tirip. Aye.
And some of what Carlia said. Mercer may have damaged our reputation and raided our coffers. Old Delvin kept calling it a curse.
Alright. I gotta get out of here before my fortified carry wears off.
Crazy if you'll... Besides, I'd rather die with some of Mercer's blood on my blade than spend the rest of my life regretting that I robbed him.
I love this full suit, though, man. I love the way it looks. That's why I'm wearing it. Drop this crap off that white run. So I'm going to drop this stuff off, and then I'm going to do some enchanting and stuff. I'm not going to make you guys sit through the ingredients, through the chem and that stuff, and I'll catch you back in a minute.